This is 5212 Gloucester Circle. It's pretty cool the way it sits. It's at the end of a neighborhood. There's actually a large park. I think it's Whitney Park, right down at that corner. It's in the middle of a, it's at the end of a cul-de-sac. Seems like the other people take care of their homes pretty well in this area. They did some strange, I don't know if granite or marble works. Window need to be replaced there. Huge driveway, as you can see. Very long RV parking on the side. So all of this would be your driveway. This is more or less your front door here. Before we go in, let's look. There's a little piece they built on. It appears that it was some kind of little sweet shop or something, maybe, or some outside barbecue area where they would do cooking. It's a pretty nice sized yard back there as well. Take a look. It's going to be some refencing necessary. A lot of it's falling down. The side run there. Okay, we'll enter in through the front door. It's a really nice covering here. So I think they did a pretty good job putting it together. Alright, so appears to be very nice tile, very well done. Pergola wood floors, put a step down into the den or living area. No major damage appears to be coming from the roof or the ceiling. Some touch-up paint in here to be done. Kitchen is it's gonna need a replacement in the counter. Appears that the granite was cracked here. A couple of little spots on the wall, hole there on the wall. Looks like your washroom leads out to the yard. Water heater's in place. Not sure if it's operable. That's that dog run we were looking at earlier. Goes into the backyard. No major repairs look like need be in here. Just got a hole here. Looks like they're really trying to do something with this restroom. At one time they did a lot of upgrading with the backsplash, tile. Just need to finish the ceiling. That's all. Hallway into one bedroom. This will be your master. Looks like it's in pretty good shape. Just touch of paint. Nice pergola floors. Actually, it looks like they did a granite marble thing in the bathroom. This is not bad. It needs to be restained. Kids been drawing on it, look like. But I guess they didn't complete it there. I guess they intended on going all the way up, but didn't. Again, just some ceiling and completion of the tiles and backsplash. Another bedroom. There's a window missing in here. Other than that, it's hard to see. There's no lights, but no visible damage that is significant to report. Now here, third bedroom, we have a hole in door. Will probably need to be replaced, but everything else looks good in this room. May need some paint. Flooring's good. Just painted the walls. Now, that's what I'm concerned about. We're looking at, appears to be some type of water damage or leakage came through there. Sure it's nothing major. Get patched up, no problem. So back out to the front living room. Again, not a bad place. You're looking at 5212 Gloucester Circle. Welcome to your new home.